start. Welcome to the Sky Drift Tutorial. The first lesson will teach you the basics of plane control. Good! Use the accelerate button to go faster. Perfect! Use the brake button to slow down. Instantly, and you can continue racing. Use the brake button to slow down. 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 Good! Every plane can use a temporary speed boost. You can see how much boost you have in the bottom right corner. To use your boost, press the boost button. Press the boost button. Press the boost button. An exploding plane is not the end in Skydrift. Just wait a bit to respawn and get back in the action. You get boost by performing stunts, destroying other planes, as well as defending yourself and converting power-ups. Flying close to the ground gives you boost. The longer you hug the ground, the more boost you get. You can also fly in knife-edge position, which helps with turning and getting through tight spaces. Use the buttons on your screen to fly in knife-edge position. Use the buttons on your screen to fly in knife edge position. The buttons on your screen to fly in knife edge position. On your screen to fly in knife edge position. Use the buttons on your screen to fly in knife edge position. Use the buttons on your screen to fly in knife edge position. Use the buttons on your screen to fly in knife edge position. Use the buttons on your screen to fly in knife edge position. Use the buttons on your screen to fly in knife edge position. Buttons on your screen to fly in knife edge position. Race starting. This is the last lap.